So, hey guys, welcome back to my channel, hashtag Shreya's Creativity. I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. So, let's proceed. Now, so remember, if you are not able to see my channel, then go on YouTube, search hashtag Shreya's Creativity, click on the search button, and you will be able to see my video and my channel. So remember to watch my video and my channel. So today's agenda. So basically today's agenda is how to use Pixar, and this is the description box information. So let's see. So how to use Pixar. So basically Pixar is a editing app. I'll just show you guys, and it includes many effects, designs, and it can edit a video, it can edit a picture, it can edit a background, it can edit a background. So these three types of things it can edit, and it has many types of effects that they do not have in another type of app. So I'll tell you when we'll see. Okay, so now again the description box. So whatever the information and the link is the in the description box, for sure you can check it and visit to the site to explore. Let's proceed now. So now I'm going to show you as usual that how PixArt looks. So this is how PixArt looks, and this is the link to visit. So I'll share in the description box each information. Let's start. So if you have any doubt, so I'll tell you this in the last, but let me take you to my phone screen. So let's go. So hey guys, welcome back to my channel and to my phone screen. So let's start. First I'm going to show you that which picture I edited. So I edited a picture with the help of the PixArt. It's just I'll show you my gallery. Wait. Okay, so this picture I edited with the help of the PixArt, PixArt app. So this also and this also. So you can see that there are many effects. I'll show you now how to edit it. Okay, PixArt. So for downloading you need to go on Play Store. So there are many come option try, but when you click on this now try, so there when you click on try and you make okay, suppose like this, I'm trying on this, I want any image, suppose I want to pick like, wait, okay, I take pick this, wait for the ad to finish, and okay, so it's like, okay, so when we save it, I'll show you it. Next. See, you can see the effects. When I click on the, yeah. So they will not allow you to download this because this is premium. So this is your discover, this is your profile, you can log in, this is your challenges, whatever you have downloaded. Now you have to edit a video, so you can if you want to edit a video, so you can click on edit a video. If you want to edit a photo, you can click on the photo.
If you want to make a collage, you can make a collage. If you want to see the backgrounds or effects or beauty, you can click on the options which you need as. So I want to edit a photo right now, suppose. Okay, so I take a background, which is any background of my choice. Suppose I take this background and okay, I cross it. Okay, so you can, you know, you can do like this, and it's your choice. So when I go on tools, please don't go on gold, because gold means premium, so don't buy anything. Go on tools, you can see specific tools like cropping, free crop, shape crop, disappear, motions, stretch, remove, clone, selection, curves, adjust. So I want to free crop. Okay, so yeah, I got it. Okay, so I can outline the thing which I want to cut, and it will be, see, now if I want to, yes, take a shape, so I can write in that shape, and you know, so I want to delete this, I don't want these. Okay, so now let's erase. You can also erase the, you know, whatever you have drawn, and you can brush everything, and it's your choice. Do undo and select face, whatever you have done. So I have okay, so now when I go on cutout, so you can cut out it like I said. Now when I go to crop, you can crop the picture, like I want to crop this much or this much, I don't want to. Now you can, you know, select the shape or canvas from your choice, like a square canvas, phone canvas, a horizontal canvas, a more horizontal canvas, a square, a portrait, a story, or a post, or a, you know, cover. So I want a free. Okay, I want nothing, I just, yeah, discard it, just yes. So now I need to add a sticker, so I can add any sticker. Suppose I want to say, you can, okay, newspaper. I have, so I will take this newspaper, because you know this is trending these days, so this is trending these days, so I'm taking this. I can edit by this, and I can add any photo to it, like, okay, let's take this. See, it will be added, but I don't want this. I want a sticker. Then I want, okay, wait, I want this. And you know, you can download any type of sticker you want, as you can blend it as the screen, or multiply, or overlay, or add. I want this much. Okay, so now let's add text to it. Write Shreya. So when you write, you can, you know, yes, select the size and select the font according to you. Suppose I want this font and color like this, and okay, let's see this color. And so you can see, and you can even blend it, you know, like this or this, so the letter will get merged. So don't do like that. Okay, now I want to blend it with the screen. Yeah, multiply, no, screen, yes. And now you can also change the capacity, blend, you can blend it, you can shadow it, it's on your choice. Select the gradient color, and it, okay, so yes, it is taking premium, I don't know why. Yeah, as you know, it's of premium, so don't do that. Okay, wait, okay, so let's take this font. Are, acha, I have done this. Okay, leave it. Okay, so you can take simple font, of your own choice and take simple font and that's it, done. Okay, now when you click on retouch, so you can click on the smooth button and wait, it's loading on my side. Yes, now you can clear it, you know, whatever the dust is on the, whatever you want to clear, you can clear it from here, suppose manual. So I want to clear this. Okay, yes, I want to clear everything so that the, you know, everything is clear. Yes, so everything is clear now. Now, okay, now when I go on, you know, brushes, so in brushes you will get many type of effects. So I go to this heart button and I, you know, spread this heart button with my hand on my screen, so you can see, you can decorate the background by adding these or by adding the rainbow or by adding any of them. You can also wait, I am raising rest. Okay, so you can also add, you know, if you are making a editing photo for your mom, so you can write love you mom, choose your any kind of, you know, effect. I want this flower, so I can decorate around this. So you can decorate like this, and there are many options. And if you want to decorate the border, you can choose the color. Okay, I want this. Okay, so that border will be decorated, inner outer is this much, and radius I want like this, so it looks pretty good and, you know, nice. Now if you want to select a frame, you can select, so whether it is a birthday of a person, you can select the happy birthday. So if you want to give a gift one, so it's like this one. So I want to select a birthday, no, this circle one. So you can see, you can small, yes, and oh no, I want some other frame. I want some other frame. No, it's looking very, wait, let's see, birthday, yes, okay, we can take according to this, we can take according to our choice, and we can search according to our, you know, page, like whatever we want, we can do like that. Now if you want to add a shape mask, you can add a shape mask to it, in this or this. I want in circle only. Okay, so it's done. Now if I want to select a lens frame, so it's a shadow, I want to take a, okay, let's take this one. So I hope it's visible to you guys, so you know, we can edit a video, or sorry, we can edit a photo like this. We can also draw from our draw tool, like color, whatever we want to. So let's see now. Now if you want to save the image, so you will click on the, you know, image of your you will click on the download button. This is the, okay, yeah, so it will be automatically saved to your gallery. Now let's see, it is saved or not. Basically I teach you the simple editing. This is only the how it edits, you know, it get edits. So when you want to edit a video, suppose, so let's go on back, and you can, you know, edit a video, click on a video. Suppose I want this video, add, you can add a audio to it, you know, like audio like this. Okay, let's add this. Nice, you can increase the volume, decrease the volume, you can crop it, you can trim it, effects like this. This is good, but this is of gold, this is premium, no, don't take that. Okay, you can add a sticker to it, like as we can take in photo, you can add a photo and you can fit it. So this is how it takes, and you can save it too, like that. I want to cancel, I don't want to save. Okay, so this is how, you know, KineMaster works. Wait, You can edit a video by, you know, doing like this, and you can see the beauty work in that, going to your beauty. You can apply effects on a photo. Like, if I want this photo, I can apply effects on this. Wait. So, like, you know, you can, yes. So, here we are through with our effects. Just a second. Yeah. So, you can see that the effects column also works. And there are same effects as we edit a photo. So, you can edit with the, you know, PicsArt. And I hope you will try. You guys will try this app. This app is only for editing a video, photo, or making a collage. So in making a collage also, you can select many types of photos. This or this or this, this. So you can choose like this, and then you can go to the next button. But this is for premium, so we cannot take that one. So let's take this. So you can change the, you know, canvas according to you guys. It's on you, right? So like that, you can apply your effects and save. So, you know, this is how PicsArt works, and it completely decorates your page when you edit a video or edit a photo. So this is how you, I would say that you must try this. This is a very good app, and for sure in the next video of my YouTube channel, I will also tell you another type of app which is extremely, you know, it's extremely like the PicsArt works, but it has different effects. So I will tell, if you will, you know, write on the comment section that we want a next video, like, you know, regarding this. So I'll for sure make, and that next time I will make a different video, you know, a different content video. So stay tuned, and I hope this video you liked, and do try.
Guys, welcome to my screen laptop, and I, as I promised you, that today we will do a PicsArt. So today's agenda we have also, you know, completed. Now let's go to our question. So if you have any questions, you can email on these two accounts, which is shreyagupta8730@gmail.com, and second, shreyagupta entertainment@gmail.com. and the second is, you can follow me on Instagram, which is shana5656, Twitter, which is hashtag Shreya's creativity, and Discord link I will surely give in the text, I mean the description link. So like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And thank you guys. I will meet you in my next video for sure. Till then, bye. Take care. Safe. Love you guys. Bye.